Hello all, welcome to Civil Engineering Knowledge World. Here in this video we will learn what is column and the different types of column and how to take quantity takeoff for these different types of columns. If you want to know the basics of quantity surveying, you can please check out the introduction part of a quantity surveying. So let's start our video with the explanation of column. So what is column? Column is a vertical compression member which plays an important role in transferring load from top of the structure to the foundation, and these are mainly used in trusses, buildings and structure support for bridges and etc. What are the different types of columns? Here you can see rectangular column, square column, circular column, semicircular column, and this semicircular column is again divided into L-type column, Y-type column and T-type column. And the fifth one is triangular column and the sixth one is hexagonal column. And you can see the 3D structure or 3D view of all these type of columns. Rectangular, square, circular, semicircular, triangular, hexagonal and L-type column and T-type. These were the 3D view structures. So why we will learn how to take quantities of these different type of columns. So let's start our quantity takeoff for these columns. So firstly we will start with rectangular column. So here you can see the 2D view of this rectangular column and the 3D view of the rectangular column, and the length equals to 600 mm and the breadth equals to 300 mm, and here you can see height equals to 4000 mm. Now we will find concrete quantity for this rectangular column. So as to find concrete quantity for this rectangular column, volume equals to length into breadth into depth, as we all know this formula. So length equals to 600 mm divided by 1000. So we are dividing by 1000 to convert mm to meters into this breadth or width, 300 by 1000 into height. Height is nothing but 4000 mm divided by 1000. So 0.6 into 0.3 into 4 meter. So we got a quantity of 0.72 cubic meter is required for these dimensions of a rectangle. So this 0.72 cubic meter into, to find the cost, this quantity into 5500. Why we are taking the rate is 5500 is that if we think one RMC, one cubic meter equals to 5000, and the labor utilized for this preparation of 1 cubic meter of RMC is 500, the cost we got is 5500. We will do this rate analysis in the later classes in brief explanation. So here we taken 5500 into 0.72, so we got the total cost is ₹3960 is required for concrete quantity of these dimensions of a rectangular column. So now we will find shutting quantity for these dimensions of a rectangle column. So area equals to perimeter length into height. Perimeter length is that all sides of a rectangle. So all sides is that this is nothing but 600 mm, and here also 600 mm, and this 300 mm, and here also 300 mm. So 600 divided by 1000 plus 300 divided by 1000 plus, we are converting this mm to meters. So again 600 divided by 1000 plus 300 divided by 1000 into height. Height is nothing but 4000 mm. So 4000 divided by 1000. So we got 0.6 plus 0.3 plus 0.6 plus 0.3 into 4. So the area is 7.2 square meters. We got for shuttering purpose. So if we take one square meter of shuttering is ₹150. For this required area, we will get ₹1080 after this multiplication. And simply here I have given in brief explanation that we are converting this mm, 600 mm equals to 0.6 meters and 4 meter equals to 4000 mm, just for an idea. This was the explanation regarding rectangular column, how to take concrete quantity and the shutting quantity of a rectangular column. Now we will go to explain regarding square column. So second one, square column, you can see 2D view of a square column and the 3D view of a square column. And the height is that 3500 mm, and side equals to 450 mm. Square is nothing but square is nothing but height. All sides are equal. So area of a square column we all know is 4 into s. Volume equals to length into breadth into depth. So as to find, so same similar to rectangular column only, but this is a, all sides are equal, so the dimensions are equal. That's it. So 450 mm by 1000, converting mm to meters. So 450 divided by 1000. This 450 and this 450, and the height is that 3500 divided by 1000. So 0.45 into 0.45 into 3.5. So we got 0.70875 cubic meter of concrete is required for these dimensions of a concrete quantity. So the cost equals to 0.7087 cubic meter of the concrete into 5500. 5500 is taken for 1 RMC cubic meter preparation. So we got a cost of ₹3898.12. for these dimensions of a square column for only concrete quantity. To find shattering quantity, now area equals to perimeter length into height. Perimeter length is that all sides, four sides of a square. So length plus breadth plus length plus breadth into height. So 450 divided by 1000 plus 450 divided by 1000 plus 450 divided by 1000 plus 450 divided by 1000 into 3500 height divided by 1000. So we got 0.45 into 4. Into 3.5. So we got a square meter of area equals to 6.3 square meter is required for shuttering. That into 150. If we think 150 rupees per 1 square meter of shuttering. So rupees 945 is required for these dimensions of a square column for shuttering purpose. If you all like this video, please like, share and subscribe to Civil Engineering Knowledge World. Thank you all. Thank you so much.